in the beginning, it's really of importance, this switching, you know, and there's much more to it, you know, as I told, when you're becoming a father, you know, you are thinking you have to narrow your compassion just for your family. You have to own only money for your family, you know, and then you are in this stress mode. And there are at least one third of the population of male men who like it, you know, it's the pitta stuff. Pitta people, they like to compete and so forth, and no, I'm not. I'm a Vata. I'm already stressed out when I'm in contact with those people. No, I really have to calm down all the time, you know. So that's not my way. It's not for me. And the bad thing is, our whole society is driven by this pitta stuff. And that was never with wisdom, and it's still without wisdom, because it's destroying our planet, you know. It's really, because it's useless, you know. Competition is in 99.99999% absolutely useless, because several people are doing the same. It should be obvious. It's stupid. You know? And just one can get the goal, you know. And on the market, you're crashing all this manpower, you know. Of course, I'm not a fan of absolutely socialism, you know, that's not my preference. I'm too individual, you know, but I think we have to work together for the basic needs, you know, and then is the time for the individual stuff, you know. And of course, sustainable support for these basic needs with the least amount of working labor, you know. And that's the direction to permaculture, with simulacra, with robots, you know. That might be a way for the future, but that's far, far, far away from everything I've seen so far. But these are thoughts which should be coming to quietness, you know, within our meditation. Sitting around without anything, maybe I'm switching even the camera view to the heaven, without guidance, for 20 minutes. And in 1 minute before the end, there's a high-pitched bell for your question, for my question, how do I feel now, after 90 minutes of sitting around? At first, getting comfortable with your sitting position. And if this should be what you are doing for 19 minutes, that's okay. But for today, I will switch a little bit to the heaven, because it's meditation, it's our meditation object. Oh, that is really delayed. nice. The weather is nice. Even if it's cold in the shadow and too hot in the sun. That's our weather. So, have a nice Wednesday again in English. Qigong, Tai Chi, and sometimes even sitting around productive, doing nothing. Until then, back to the two, back to the heaven. Have a nice day, have a nice week. Bye bye.